Minnesota, a rusty Toyota. He just got done fixing his flat. I thought I'd get closer, so I pulled on over. He just let it down off the jack. He looked at the spare and said in despair, I hope that those lug nuts are tight. And let me tell you, Daddy, I'd like to drive a caddy, were the words as he got in and drove out of sight. On the freeway I saw him, and I closely watched him. His front wheel started to shake. He did a 180 and hit an old lady. She ended up in the lake. He flew off the ridge and into a bridge. For a minute I thought he was dead, but he started kicking just like a dead chicken. He turned to the old car and said, you picked a fine time to leave me, loose wheel. You should be bolted to my automobile. My legs are all broken, that old lady's soaking. It might take me 6 months to heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, loose wheel. And after I left him, I started to question if I should be driving at all. So I sold my car, now I don't go far, and sometimes I don't go at all. The heel was loose on my old pair of shoes, and one day it finally let go. It happened so fast, I fell flat on my ass. Now my butt's in a sling, and there's a cast on my toe. You picked a fine time to leave me, loose heel. I feel like I slipped on a banana peel. I don't get much action, lying here in traction. How did I get such a deal? You picked a fine time to leave me, loose heel.